The Chamber of Commerce Hawaii president and CEO says now is not the time to raise the minimum wage. She says small business owners are still in financial trouble, but those in favor of the proposal say workers need a livable wage.
The bill is short and to the point. It aims to raise the state's minimum wage to $12 an hour starting July of 2022. At least for now, some businesses oppose the idea.
All we are saying is not this session. Timing is not right. Let's focus on economic recovery and not make it more challenging so that businesses can keep their doors open.
Menor McNamara says local shop owners are still working to bring back employees who were furloughed during the pandemic. According to a survey by the chamber and research firm OmniTrack, 45% of nearly 300 businesses reduced their workforce in 2020.
They're not making revenue or very little revenue. So how are they going to cover that cost? And even though if it's going to be implemented next year, we don't know what next year will look like.
But State Senator Brian Taniguchi, who introduced the bill, is hopeful for a better financial state by next year as officials work to get the coronavirus under control. So far, Senate Bill 676 passed two Senate committees and will be going to the Senate floor for a vote.
People who have reservations because it's not enough. And there's, of course, people who oppose it or have reservations because it's too much or it's too early or it's, you know, not timely. And so we're going to have those, we get it from both sides. But I think I'm pretty confident it'll pass.
Many in support of the wage increase called for an amendment to raise the hourly minimum to $17 by 2026. Taniguchi says a raise to $12 by next year is a jumping off point. He says economic recovery is also giving people a livable wage.
Not just assistance to the businesses, but also assistance to your lowest paid workers. And that, to me, is just as important.
We'll follow up and let you know what happens. Max Rodriguez, KHONT News, working for Hawaii.